My name is Pat Johnson. I am a CNA and a steward at Ambassador Nursing Home. I'm one of the leaders of our Infinity Strike in November of 2020 that lasted 12 days and over the Thanksgiving holiday. And yes, we were in the middle of the second wave of the COVID pandemic. I am truly honored to receive this Bold Justice Award from the Grassroots Collaboratives on behalf of my fellow Infinity Strikers from 11 nursing homes. We took such a bold and historic step to protect our residents, to stand up for each other, and for all the essential workers who will follow in our footsteps. I am so proud of my fellow workers who said in a defining voice, "Yes, I am worth more and I deserve more." This strike transformed me. It made me believe that all things are possible when we fight together. My fellow union sisters and brothers taught me and showed me the true meaning of loyalty, solidarity, and resolve. We won the best contract and the highest raises that we have ever gotten since we formed our union. We've lost thousands of our seniors and residents from this pandemic, people whom we love and protect. I got the COVID when the virus first started spreading a year ago and witnessed firsthand my coworkers getting sick, while the fear, suffering, and chaos envelop all around us. But as we rise from this pandemic, our movement to demand real accountability and reform of the nursing home industry has never been more urgent. And I especially want to honor my sisters in the struggle, Anita Thompson and Annette Delaney. If it wasn't for them at my side, I'm just not sure I could have pulled this off. I am humbled to have been chosen to speak and receive this award, but this recognition is for all of us. My final message is this: always stand up and fight for what you believe in, and the fear you have inside will melt away. Thank you and good night.